The Iraq War is perhaps one of the most controversial incidents in recent history. During UN inspections in Iraq in the mid-1990s, many forbidden weapons and technologies were discovered. Prime Minister Haider al-Abadi claimed victory in December 2017.